Looks like there's a place for crows in this story after all.
Bye.